shit again. I'm fucking sorry. It's so alarming. I know, girl, it's hard. We are carving our story. Oh God, I'm so charming. Each time that you leave me, my jokes are disarming. I know that I panic when I think that you're leaving. I manage to keep you near me. The damage is done. Yeah, it's gone, but you planned it. I know that my charm is to my own advantage. I wish I was different, like Bridget is sick. Then I can't face the shit that I did, so I twisted and bent it to get it to fit like I wish it would do on it. So fuck, I'm sick, don't you listen? I wish that you would run away. I'm fucking so ashamed of everything I ever say. I hold your fucking weight over your head and then instead of taking it away, I make it worse and say things like, without me, you don't have a thing.
I tell you, you're nothing but something I should say to you before I die.
Bridget, this is just a way to make you get the gist of it. I never meant to bring you down, I promise, baby, this is it. The end of all the fucking pain, I swear that I'ma change. I fucking hate the man I am and I'm a fucking break. I can't believe I'm in the mirror staring back and see a person I don't recognize. And why you staring back at me?
I tell you, you're nothing but something I should say to you before I die. I'm a fuck up, yeah, I fucked up.
Fucked up both of us.